Attention is drawn to the decision of the Korean Film Council to turn a blind eye to the movie Assassins for denying the status as an art film. The documentary, directed and produced by Ryan White, centers on the assassination of North Korean leader Kim Jong-un's half-brother, Kim Jong-nam. This act was done by two women at the Kuala Lumpur International Airport in Malaysia on February 13, 2017. The two women claimed their innocence, stating that they had no idea they murdered someone, let alone the half-brother of the president of North Korea. The film brings into focus the perspectives and actual testimony of the two women who were involved, rather than being a political film about North Korea and the assassination itself. Last month, the three local importers and distributors of the film, The Coup, Watcha, and KTH, asked the Korean Film Council to grant it the status of an art film before releasing the title in South Korea in June. However, the Korean Film Council turned down the request and was quoted in a report saying that Assassins does not meet the criteria to label the work an art movie. Art film certification is important for movies because without the status, it makes it difficult for distributors to screen them in cinemas that specialize in showing such films. The film's distributors protested against the decision to deny the movie status by saying that the film received praising reviews from critics and viewers from across the world and that its artistic values have been recognized by the world cinema circle by being invited to prestigious film festivals. Assassins premiered at the Sundance Film Festival, one of the world's largest independent film festivals, earning 98% on Rotten Tomato ratings. The distributor said that they have again submitted a request to the film authority to review the decision on the disapproval, stating the art film should deal with topics that can shed light on social issues. Assassins was scheduled to release in mid-June in local cinemas, but distribution companies say it might be postponed for another month depending on the results of the re-evaluation.